how satellite TV works. Suppose A wants to send TV signal to B, but Earth is big circle. So A need very big tower, but that will be more costly. So artificial satellites comes in picture. But now another problem comes. Earth is moving and the place B is moving too. It means our artificial satellites also need to move around the Earth orbit. Just like Moon, even Moon is our natural satellite. Satellites move in fixed distance from the Earth. It could be circular path or egg-shaped path. That's why scientists need to study math. Yeah, right. Wikipedia says satellite means an artificial body placed in orbit around the Earth or another planet in order to collect information or for communication. So satellite is just a medium. But how it works with TV? The complete process has three main steps. Let's see. A wants to send information. So it needs to send the radio signal to the satellite. So A is an uplink station. Satellites carry radio receivers and it also processes the coming signals and it makes them stronger. Now here comes the next process. That is downlink. So satellites send data back to Earth. Now satellite dish TV comes in picture. It works as antenna and casts the signal. TV box decodes the signal in video and audio. And now you can watch your match live. There are thousands of artificial satellites in the space. For more detailed research, please see the link in the description or you will see it here. If anyone needs this presentation in images, then you just can mail me. I will share it with you for free. Don't forget to like, subscribe and follow us on Twitter and Facebook. So I am signing off now as I need to make next video and the link will be in the description. Thanks a lot guys for watching.